Hi guys, hope that you're having an awesome day. It is currently May 11th, 2018. Thanks so much for subscribing to this channel. I very much appreciate everyone who's supporting me on my YouTube channel as well on Robin's Healing Facebook, where I'm doing live videos, contests. I'm doing a buy one, get one free this week, and then a 50% off next week, including my online services. People are starting to really like take classes and that sort of thing. I'm getting more of my crystals and stones up. So that's all very exciting for me and for you. So we're shifting energy right now. And so you can also watch my new moon video so you can understand a little bit better what's going on. I also did my weekly reading this week as well as next week, so you'll be happy to see what's going on next week. As some of you know, the energy has shifted from Aries being in Uranus. I don't know if it's called Uranus, but it's shifting into Taurus. So this has been, Aries has been in that energy for the last 7 years, which is what I am. So I'm still looking forward to the next 12 years or whatever it is in this new energy. Hooray! So everybody's going to be feeling the effects. It's all new and happening. So it's brilliant. It's about like making decisions right now, planning for this like futuristic time. It's very lovely. So we have this Sow. Yoga is really coming up, so doing your cat, cow, working with animals as well. I feel like saying meow, like just like if you feel a connection to like helping animals, people that have animals, animal oracle cards is what these are. Maybe that's what I was supposed to talk about. Regardless, there's like this saving feeling. It's like maybe an animal has saved you in the past. Now my boyfriend's losing his pup that he's had for like ever. It's not our dog. It's a dog that he owned previously that's still around, and it's so sad. So I guess that's where, you know, he was talking about like these animals save us, like that those animals have, you know, helped me through the hardest times of my life. People weren't there, but the animals were, and I was like, oh, it's so hard. So saving grace is really coming up. So it could be children, working more with children. So you know, I help a lot of adults, but you know, if we could get some of the kids on board with the meditation and with the yoga and that sort of thing. It's amazing when you think about how many children have anxiety and depression. Breaks my heart. So opening up to your inner Zen and your creativity as well. So not just yoga, meditation, Reiki, whatever you can get your hands on. If you do Reiki, do healing on other people. It's a great time to give back because we are working on more charity energy coming up as well. So I'm feeling like when you sleep, make sure that you have comfort. Ooh, that just came up. So if you're a little bit uncomfortable when you sleep, make sure that you get comfortable. So if you need to do Reiki on yourself, if you need to do make an appointment before you go to bed type of thing, if you want me to do a session on you. I always work outside of my hours anyway, so that absolutely doesn't matter. If you have worry tendencies or fear, let go of those things. That's probably just like an ego energy coming in right now because there's a little bit of fear around change. You're processing some emotions as well. So we're not looking into a crystal ball here either. We're just doing more like I'm doing more channeling energy towards the people that will be watching and some astrology, some card readings, that sort of thing. But we're not getting all caught up in that. We're just working on general stuff. And if you'd like to know more about my services, you can go on to robinshealing.com. There's a little bit of like maybe there's a control freak watching, someone who likes to like be in charge all the time. And it could be that you're a busy bumblebee and you're active and social and doing all these things, but just make sure that like that fear and worry, like you're not always busy and doing things based out of fear and worry, because that's not good either. Like we have to get within ourselves at this moment too. So the processing emotions is really coming through. Ooh, Earth Dragon. Oh, success is in your mind. Success is in your heart. Success is something that you get and do based on eliminating what's causing you pain, what's causing you stress, that sort of thing. So desiring positive emotions at this time may be possible. So making sure that you're creating that for yourself, stepping into your own power, in your own presence. Who am I? I'm not who are you? It's who am I? I know who I am. Do you? That sort of thing. Doesn't matter if you don't, but I do. So stepping up into that up to the plate. Baseball's really been coming up for me. I want to play softball. But it's really like step one, identify with who I am. Step, I feel like three, know who you are, and then fill in all the blanks. So really getting to know ourselves. On Robin's healing group. That's on my Facebook page. I just posted something which is like a meditation topic. So if you want a meditation topic, I'm putting that on my healing group, and we're on day two. I actually skipped a day. So unwinding from your busy day is always helpful. So if you're feeling like that energy is just kind of like still there after the end of your day, cool it, call it quits, throw it all aside. Just give yourself some space or put some nice music on. I'm really feeling like going to a concert is also positive. So like planning to go to a concert, that's great. So now I have the fire dragon. So that's also upside down. So like you're questioning other people way too much. Start working on trusting other people. Worry about your own energy first and then work on trusting. And then we have the bull. So backwards and upside down, this is coming through. It's more around partnerships and your desires to like w your desire to work through things, not bulldoze through things, but like work through things. Are you passionate towards the things that you're doing in your life? Are you being creative? Do you have an outlet? Do you have someone to talk to? Are you feeling successful? So there's lots of stuff that we're processing at this moment, but feeling connected to yourself so that you feel like you can always like move forward in a positive way. All right. So get outside of your box. If you're worried about money, you have to transition and shift that energy. Many other people feel that way. So I'm actually thinking one of my classes that I'm going to be doing, I think should be around money because so many people have issues with that. All right. So that'll be chapter 10 in my book. I actually have some stuff on money in there, but I appreciate everybody listening, and again, all the people that have subscribed. Okay, so take care and have an awesome day. Bye.